The Austin Fire Department has released surveillance pictures of a suspect they believe is responsible for starting a fire at an Austin synagogue. On October 31st, police say this man carrying a 5-gallon jerry can is believed to have started a fire at the congregation Beth Israel in North Austin. That fire was quickly put out by firefighters. AFD investigators believe the suspect is a white man with a thin build and brown hair. The suspect is believed to have been driving a dark, later model SUV, possibly a Jeep Compass. If you have any information on this case, call the Austin Fire Department's Arson Division.